Hello, in this tutorial we will take a look at the options Group of Holes and Row of Holes. You find these settings in the Interior tab on the menu option Adjustable Shelf. Here you have the options Row of Holes Passing or Group of Holes. To demonstrate that, I prepared a cabinet with a fixed shelf. Let me demonstrate the differences to you. If you add a row of holes, you can clearly see that the row is interrupted by the fixed shelf. If we now change this setting for row of holes passing, you can see that the row of holes is going through the shelf. As you can see here. If we now change the setting to group of holes, you can see no holes at all. To add these holes, you must configure how many holes you want per shelf and enter them. If you now drag some adjustable shelves in here, you can see that per adjustable shelf the holes are automatically added. You can change this setting to maybe 6, and the holes are automatically updated. If you want to further customize those settings, you can do this here. Here you can set the distance to the bottom, to the top, to the front and the back, the depth of the bore holes, the diameter of the bore holes, set an additional row. If you have very deep cabinets, the position of these bore holes, the distance between the holes, the distance to the sides, or you could set it to position the row of holes at the same distance from the top or the bottom. This was how to set a row or a group of holes. Thank you for watching.